or focuses on cutting-edge domain knowledge and benchmarking with world-class businesses. Big Tech.
See the march for science
today, it's not very specific.
So,
developments are showing on the on your claims that the science is being neglected everywhere. So is it possible to become a world power in upcoming countries?
No. I think that if all societies are becoming knowledge societies, in order to become a knowledge society, what is a knowledge society? A society is a society in which a great deal of research activity is based on nano, bio, information-related technologies and the whole range of developing sciences. If you undermine those capabilities, how will you produce a knowledge society? Right? So those capabilities are being undermined, and these people are saying, those who are in the march for science are saying, don't undermine those capabilities.
Higher education is being trimmed down.
Higher education is being trimmed down. Fellowships for research students, rather than increasing the number of our research students, the number of research students is being increased. All right. Now, when a student goes into research, he's just not doing research on a problem. He's also acquiring capabilities to respond to a range of problems. After he finishes his PhD, he could become a researcher. He could become something else. But those capabilities go into society. Alright, so it is important to build these research capabilities, and I think by reducing the fellowships we are heading on a disastrous path.
शिक्षक व तमाम शिक्षा प्रेमी जनता दोबारा सड़कों पे उतरी है और अपनी मांग को और आवाज देते हुए और ताकत देते हुए इस बार दोबारा ये मार्च में आज शामिल हुई है. साथियों, इस मार्च को हमें यही खत्म नहीं करना है. ये हमारी मांगे हैं. इस मांग को सरकार के सामने मनवाने के लिए हमें और ज्यादा संख्या में एकत्रित होना होगा. हम मांग करते हैं कि शिक्षा पे जो बजट है इसको बढ़ाया जाए.
Hello friends, today is participating in the March for Science. We started from Mandi House. You are witnessing that scientists of different institutes, leading institutes of the capital city, students, teachers, professors, and science-loving people all have come to join the March for Science. Different science organizations